How do you live without desire?
Desires are of two types. One is rising desire, another setting desire. The sun is rising and setting like that. Rising desire is always burn you. Rising desires are always burning you. Setting desires doesn't. A desire which starts, that desire gives you burning till you don't achieve that. You are restless till you don't achieve that. That desire is bad desire. That is the root cause of your creation of your own karmas and world and everything. By settling desires, if the desires are coming, but they are not burning you. Even though your desire, they are fulfilled or not, doesn't make any difference for you. You understand what I'm saying? So that setting desires, they will be there till your body is there. But rising desires, you can stop them, you can finish them just by awakening your soul. They are dangerous. And one can live without this rising desires. The setting desires, they are enough for your life, for your living. In setting desire, there is no ego. In rising desire, the ego is there. So suffering in desire because of the ego. When there is no ego, no suffering. And still all your day-to-day life, duties, works, everything will go on. Yeah. In drama, you must have seen some dramas. Drama?
Yeah.
See, in drama, actor is doing all acting. Husband's acting. Father's acting, son's acting, king's acting. Everything is doing. Sometimes during acting is crying, tragedy scenes, sometimes comedy scenes. All sorts of acting is there, all roles that actor is playing. But simultaneously throughout acting, he is aware that I am not king, I am not father, I am not son, I am in reality, I am not anything in this drama. This is all temporary for 2 hours. In reality, I am victor, I am not king. Same way here also, you play all roles, but inside you are aware that I am not victor, but I am pure. So all desires are with victor, like dramas, desires. Inside you are not after any desire. It will happen in you spontaneously, automatically.